Okay, this is a video dude with another short Family Guy commentary. Again, sponsored by Fox Kansas. So don't sue me, Fox, or swear to God. Nah, I'm just joking. Alright, here we go.
That was excellent. When I clenched it, you took your fingers away. You were right to do that.
Oh my God! Mr. Cutisman, you're having an affair?
No, this is my sister.
No,
I'm impotent.
Ew!
I mean, she looked at me while I did it to myself.
Ew!
I mean, she's a man.
Ew! We need more E's and W's down here now!
We're trying!
We're running out of letters!
Just turn the M's upside down and send them down here!
You can't just do that! There's a lot of paperwork before you...
I don't care! I'll take the heat! Just turn them over and send them down!
Alright, so basically there, Peter walked in on Carter having an affair, and the joke was that he kept saying, ew, and, yeah. I found this pretty funny. I mean, this is probably, like, the 8th time I've watched it today. I mean, I've been rewinding, and I'm thinking, oh, I should make a commentary of this. So I have. I hope you guys enjoyed this. By the way, this man's name is Steve, and this guy is Carl. So Carl's saying to send more letters down to flip the M's over, and this guy wants them, but he doesn't seem to care. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. By Fox Kansas. It is now 6:42. Thank you.